We're making every style of pizza known to man, and today is Detroit style. It's shaped like this because they had a ton of leftover oil pans in the Motor City, and what better way to crisp up the bottom of some Za than with an old pan full of 5W-30.